Broadway's newest long-running hit, A Chorus Line, celebrated its 3,389th performance in grand Broadway style.
I thought you kind of left it when you walked out the door and you said goodbye, you guys, you know?
Yeah, you didn't.
No, I'm back here. You know, it's like a time capsule or something, you know?
Very blessed, and I've been very lucky, the luck of the Irish.
But tonight, I think, is the most overwhelming night that I've ever had. And I think sharing this with all of you and being with my family has been the best. It's totally been the best moment of my life. And I thank you very much for all of that. You probably don't know that you all go with me wherever I go, because part of you is with me all the time. And I think that's the reason why some people think that I'm different and special, and why my work kind of stands out, because I bring all of you with me wherever I go, with my dancing, with my teaching, with my directing. And thank you for bestowing this whole honor on me. This is